Today I will show you how to make an iPod case slash stand. We're getting multifunctional up in here. It's really easy. I think the biggest iPod it'll fit is this kind. Just like the classic, well, mine has a cover on it. Just like classic iPod, like I think the iPod Touch is too big. Any of the smaller ones will fit, obviously. So, what you need to do this. Cassette tape case. You can find this in an antique shop, probably. Just kidding, it's not that bad. Do people know what these are anymore? I don't know. You maybe want some fire, like a candle or something. Or a lighter. Get a lighter. And a razor. And safety goggles. You should have safety goggles because plastic is gonna fly up. Should I set a good example this time? No, just do what I say. Wear safety goggles. So, you got your cassette tape case. Open it up. Take this thing out. Well, you need to get out of it. You need to get like whatever is inside of it out, basically. So like, got these little edges here, need those out. Got this here, you need those out. And in this kind, you want to get out this stuff and that stuff. I mean, try just taking out the center first and see if your iPod will fit in there. Mine didn't, but mine has a case on it too. So it's like bigger. And again, make sure you have water because hydration is important. Yummy! Refreshing. I just ran up the stairs and down the stairs, and up more stairs, and then down both sets. But look at that! Look at that cool little lighter case thing! How awesome! If you have a choice between a few cassette tape cases, choose the one with the least crap inside. Like this one? I don't really want to get rid of all that stuff, so I'm gonna trade it out. Color me bad, you go in this one now. Well, that's not even the original, that's a copy. People have been stealing music since forever. Since cassette tapes, probably. It was so easy to copy a tape. Also, if you have a Dremel tool, don't mess around with this. Just do that. Just use that. I actually have a Dremel tool, and I don't know why I'm not using it. Probably because I'm lazy, and it might get messier. Yep. So take this top part of this part. Carefully, don't break it. You want both parts. Ow, what did I do? Why? Wear your goggles.
Now you're really close.
Make sure you don't cut off these little dots at the end because that's what's gonna, of course, hold it back in this. Take this. Be incredibly careful. Like, I cannot stress that enough. Maybe don't even do this. If you can do it without doing this, don't do it. But what I do is I melt this a little bit, or just heat it up. And see, it'll catch on fire like nothing. And then you could take your razor and slice through it easier. A lot better. That's probably the easiest way to get it off. Kids, don't do this without an adult. Actually, don't do it with an adult either. Adults only. After hours. Adult swim. No kids allowed. Don't breathe in that black smoke. Bad. If you get like that black smoky stuff on there, you can just kind of wipe it off. So we got the middle things off, which is the most important part. So at this point, see if your iPod will fit in here. Mine will not. Try and get out these side little things. Oh my god, wear goggles. That just went in my eye. Wear goggles. Seriously, it goes right in your eyes. See if it fits now. It does. Good. Then put it back together. And voila! Sometimes you need to put the iPod in so that the whole thing is facing up. You know, like up here. Fits a lot better that way.
So here's your case then. Keeps it kind of safe, right? And then you want a stand, open it up, flip it. Whoa, it's a stand too, oh my god! And you can add your favorite cassette tape artwork. Oh, pretty. Ooh, boys to men. Ooh, Motley Crue. Color me bad. The Red Hot Chili Peppers. Whoa, it's the 90s up in here. Oh my god. And then you can hide your iPod in there and no one will even know that it's an iPod. Someone's all like, oh hey, what is that you have there? Is that an iPod? No, actually, it's the Color Me Bad cassette tape. They're like my favorite. Ew, who are they? I have never heard of them. Okay, then don't steal it.
I mean, come on. It's perfect.
Yep, okay. Bye.
Listen, I get it. You're like totally, totally jealous of my awesome tape collection. Like, try and hide it, you know?